next we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quickly.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He's a phenomenal boxer with a vast understanding of fighting behind an educated jab.
Oh!
He's hurt bad. Over the top. I'll just follow this one.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
Oh,
pinpoint accuracy on that kick.
No. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
To the feet now. Nice punch by Silva. All right, so he continues to land that jab. His opponent said he was ready for it, but doesn't appear to be.
You're not ready until you're in there.
Accuracy on that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got to
go. Huge right hand! Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Anderson the Spider Silva!
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion